damn fool. I'm a fool.
You ask me what I want, bitch. Why you keep on staring, bitch?
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts, and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. So I'll go, I will go, go, go. So I'll go, I will go, go, go. Lately I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier, I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirit,
how far I've come to the same place.
don't like your steez. Tell them it's up you and you tease. We don't care what people say. Dudes, you critique your clothes, I'm okay. I ain't gotta wait for no one. If I wanna fly, I can fly for freedom. Hey, I'll be up a bit away, up a bit away. Cause they gon' judge me anyway. So whatever, I'll be up a bit away, up a bit away. Cause in the end they'll judge me anyway. So whatever.
Within, this is the journey of the man on the moon.
You don't want to be alone. always believe in yourself and focus on the positive things in life.
How would you describe the class of 2019?
Oh, the class of 2019, there's so much. I have so much emotion. Class of 2019, some are tall, some are short, some have... Oh no, that's too literal of a description. The class of 2019 is sort of like this trophy. They are a variety of organisms that there's just so much variety. They bring. No, we can't.
How would you describe the class of 2019?
So the class of 2019, I would describe you as kind and accepting, intelligent, friendly, talented. And I would hope that you'll continue to be all those things, but I also want you to continue to be honest and adventurous and confident and be willing to accept the challenges that you will face, and don't give up because you can accomplish anything you set your mind to. I wish you the best of luck always, and I'm here if you ever need anything. Good luck, class of 2019.
How would you describe the class of 2019?
Well, you guys are all so different and all so unique, but also, knowing me, what would I call you guys? Annoying! Prime example of annoying is right here!
What advice do you have for the class of 2019?
The advice I have for the class of 2019 is do what you love, life's a long journey. In the words of that famous philosopher, it's about the climb.
What advice would you give to the class of 2019?
I would tell you guys to work as hard as you possibly can at your goals, but at the same time, don't forget to have fun.
Congratulations, class of 2019. I wish you nothing but the best in your journey. Enjoy every minute of it. It goes by way too fast.
I just want to say that I'm so happy that after 32 years of high school, they're finally letting me graduate too. So, woohoo! Class of 2019 rocks! Here we go. Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Class 2019, it's Officer Dave. I just wanted to congratulate you all, all right, and wish you the best of luck in all your future endeavors and tell you what a great honor it was to get to know all of you this year. And again, I wish you nothing but the best of luck. Be safe and be your best.
For the class of 2019, it has been a pleasure. I am very lucky to have worked with a great group of you for the remainder of the year since I took over. I wish you all the best in the future. Do what makes you happy. Take chances, have experiences, go on adventures. Work hard, but don't forget to have fun while you're young. It's okay if you don't feel like you have it all figured out. Nobody does. So find your own path. And good luck to everybody. Come back and visit.